Alright guys, excuse me, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be diving back in. I say back in because I played this game probably like last year sometime, so it's been a while. They've done quite a few patches and hot fixes and stuff. So I haven't really played on it much since last year. And I don't know if we have a release date for the full version of the game yet. I know they're still working out some bugs and stuff and adding some things that people want. So, but this is Baldur's Gate 3. Now, I haven't played any of the other Baldur's Gates, but I have played Divinity, which is Larian Studios is doing this Baldur's Gate. So that's kind of why I was like, let's see what it's about. So I haven't really played since some of the new patches have come in, so I'm excited to get started. Now, I do believe we have to start a new game, so let's dive right in. We'll probably spend one video doing character creation because it has to be perfect. Yummy. Yeah. I was gonna have sushi earlier. I'm glad I waited. I don't remember his outfit looking as red. So that's kind of cool. It's loading a lot faster now. Okay. So I gave this a lot of thought. And normally in these kind of games, I make myself, but I thought I would actually like RP. At least since it's not fully released, I'd probably like play as myself in the full release, but I think I'm gonna go full roleplaying on this, and I want to roleplay as like a goody two-shoes because I'm never that in any game. I tend to always stay kind of chaotic neutral, but I've never just been like full-on like good, because no one is, we're all pretty gray. But I don't know, let's I wanna give it a shot, let's see. Alright, let's give her a name. What shall we name this character? I think I have one. Yeah. Alright, so Acolyte. Thus, you spent your life in service to the temple and the sacred rites. This seems like something would go down. Yeah. Charlatan, probably not. Not criminal. Entertainers. Neutral folk hero. I don't know, it would be like gung ho. think she'd be more like, I don't know. Noble. I don't know if I want to make her like uppity. Outlander. No, that wouldn't be good. Sage, I don't think we're doing sage either. Soldier can work. Urchin. I think Acolyte is the best for what I'm going to kind of be going for. Do I want to make her a cleric? I feel like that's the goody two shoe. Okay. Elf. It could be a high elf or a wood elf. I don't feel like her tiefling would be goody two shoe. Maybe they would be. I don't know. Drow. I was fine. Okay, so I've played as a drow previously, and I played as a drow, because I felt like that was me. human, boring. Yankee, I don't think they're pretty brutal, so, no. Dwarf, half-elf, or half-elf. Maybe we get a half-elf? Make her higher, wood. Oh, drow has that way. I think the drow are kind of like dark elves, I guess. It's been a while since I played. What was this one? No, the immersion. I mean, do we leave it default and just go? And you get some extra charisma. Charisma. I mean, I guess I'll leave it default for now. Like I said, I haven't played in a while, so.
Where to next?
Oh, well, that doesn't sound like me.
What was that?
Okay.
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells, something just woke up down here. Be wary. This place is trapped. It's opened. More of those wretched things.
If that works. Why is it so purple? That's gonna be maybe the neutral tones better, maybe if it's too cool. Okay. And then eyes. I mean, not necessarily making me some. I think green could be fun. Yeah, I like that. Okay. These hairstyles. Okay. This isn't bad. Is this new? I don't remember this one. It's very dull. Okay. Can we speak with the manager, please? Alright. interesting cut you'll have in the back here. Could just be bald. Okay. Maybe a high ponty. Are we feeling maybe like she's a high ponty kind of girl? High ponty? That could work. I don't know. I think she's a high ponty kind of girl. Again, can I speak with the manager? I don't know. I kind of like the high ponty. Who's the high ponty? Snatched for the gods. Give her brown. I don't know. I feel like green is going to be too much. I feel like she's a little bit more demure, you know? I don't think she'd have like a wild color, which is fine. You know, maybe it's just not for her. I don't know how I'm gonna feel playing with Goody Goody Two Shoes, y'all. I'm gonna be real with you. Black is too flat. Gray. I don't know. She's not gold now. Dusty. I kind of like the black red. There's a little bit of dimension. It's quite striking on her. I don't do any tattoos. She's a goody goody. Goody goody. Okay, kind of like this eyeliner. Intensify that. Turn black. Maybe run something slightly different. There we go. Just a hint there. Yeah. She's a good little cleric girl. You know, very innocent. This could be so hard to play. Okay. Clerics are good. I feel like clerics are good. I know they just added druid, but my issue with this class is that apparently there's an issue where a lot of the NPCs run from you, so I'm not gonna play as a druid. Because she's gonna want to smite people with her hammer of justice, okay? So that's what we're going for here, a very hero, like Steve Rogers, Captain America type character. That's not flawed in any way at all. What are you talking about? And I'm not reading these out loud, but I'm sure some of the other red things. Okay. What are these? Resistance. Okay. Guidance. Sacred Flame. What is this? Manifest a sign of supernatural power that grants you advantage on intimidation performance checks. Ooh, that feels good. But this is good too. Prepared spells. What do we have? Water. Guiding Bolt. Shield of faith, and bless. Now, the learn's really good. I think it would be good to have cure wounds here, and we have bless, which is a buff, shield of faith, which isn't bad. But I feel like, there's never lots of healing. There isn't, let's be honest. Plus we'll meet an old girl at some point, and I think she has kind of the same stuffs, so. Light. Okay. Alright. I don't know. Is it the hair? Like, I don't know. That's fine. Whatever. skills and history and medicine. History, insight, religion, medicine. And we're trashing everything else because that's how life goes. I don't think she'd be very persuasive just because, I don't know, I don't think she'd be that kind of person that I'm kind of making her to be. Okay, these have been assigned. We're gonna leave them. It's fine. What's this? Okay. That tells you what bonuses you're getting when you're getting them. Why do we have minus one? I mean, isn't intelligence fairly important to be a cleric, though? I feel like it would be, right? Like, I don't feel like dexterity would necessarily be that important. What's next?
Tell me.
Oh?
Who do you dream of at night?
Oh. Okay. Let's see what some of these presets look like. So this is who we dream about, and we have to figure out what we want them to look like, I guess. She's cute. Hey. Hold up. Oh, she cute too. Okay. Maybe a little wood elf. Oh, thank you. Ooh, okay. This jawline. What's this profile looking like? Hold on. Okay, sis. I see you out here looking cute.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed.
I don't think we should sound the same.
Where to next?
Now that would be interesting.
What was that?
Space 3? I think 3. 3 is where it's at for me. Actually okay with all of this. I'm actually good with this, sis. I'm not gonna lie to you. Did you get a name, or are you just the voice in my head? Okay, just okay. Alright. It didn't take as long as I thought. He did. Climbing through the windows, snatching your people up. Toasty. Very dramatic. No snap. Wakey, wakey.
Still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked.
Okay.
Not getting back in that thing.
Okay. I'm gonna figure out my controls again.
Where the hell are we?
Not in Kansas, that's for sure.
Very well.
Not in Kansas. Let's open this up, see what's in here. Take all of that. That
don't
seems
waste
like
a step.
Stuff that's good to take. Right. Yeah, that looks. All those things look great. Just gonna take that. Probably will need it at some point.
How much farther can I go?
All the way over here is where you can go, ma'am. Ooh. This is gonna be a tough one to roleplay, y'all. She's already on my nerves. She's doing a lot of talking. I don't know if I like it.
Time to press ahead.
Okay, I don't need you to talk every time we click. Jesus.
These boots have seen everything.
Okay.
Can't slow down.
Is this something they recently added? I do not remember her talking this much. Like,
better not be cursed.
I mean, I get wanting to add stuff to the, ambiance, if you want to begin with it.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Mm-hmm. Love it. Yeah, it was great. It was a great cinematic. Fine, whatever. Oh, this is new. This didn't look like this before. Add bonus. How do you add bonus? Oh! Y'all play so much. Yes. We can cancel that out. Okay. Oh, I like it. Yeah. Oh. Okay. I may not like the talking every time I move, but this little situation right here, I like this. This is nice. I like that.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Okay. All it does is crumble, so we're just gonna leave it. But it was nice to see the new kind of update as far as that goes. That's neat. I've gotten so used to playing Tainted Grail that I keep
moving in.
Using my right mouse button to try and rotate, and that's not this game. Take all of that.
Good.
Okay, well, hold on, ma'am.
Swift
you're supposed to
carry me.
Love all things.
Have to
okay.
Keep going.
Yeah, she talks a lot. I don't need that person, but no. Wait, how do you jump again? You're like, what is the button, sis? Z. Okay.
No traps, please. A brain in a jar. If not over, then through.
Whoa. That is touchy. Definitely has to do that because that's.
What path lies before me?
Super touchy. Go ahead and heal.
Better.
That's so drastic.
Should mind my step.
The edge screen.
Never a dull moment. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
It's, yeah, she's
must be on my way.
I mean, perhaps whenever you have...
Am I in the house?
I wonder if when you're with companions, it's not as much, because it feels like she's talking a lot. And I'm sorry, I'm kind of not here for it.
I'll give it a shot.
Reading?
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
You do have a bag, sis. So we're putting all this in. Oof, the complaints out of this one. Girl. Have a seat. Take a load off. Okay.
Another step forward.
I mean, I get not wanting to have a lot of dead silence, but...
A thousand years of humanoid history. Elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Faint images
of... I do wish you got, like...
A brain, a gift Yankee warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Like, points for, like, reading this stuff. You know what I mean? I wish that I should turn this off. Okay. I just don't want them piled up in my corner. Okay.
So, with haste. What to do? At the ready.
Get up on here. Up we go. To this not at all weird encounter we're about to have.
Anything of use?
We are here.
Let me get there.
Yeah.
Until she makes some friends, because I can't with her. I just want to know who requested it. Who said, I want my character to talk every time they move. Who did this?
Curious.
Because that's your fault.
Need to find a way forward.
Because let's face it, they're only going to add so much. You know what I mean? Like.
Help us.
Maybe. Hold on. I'm just a little busy. Just give me a second.
Don't waste a step.
I'm looting everything right now. Can you calm down? Alright. Alright, our character kind of big though. Okay.
Yes! You've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
Remove us
from this body.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't tell y'all what I'm picking.
Please.
Alright, let's check out the brain, and we can hit up guidance really quick, and roll, because we're trash. Alright, so we didn't learn anything.
In this strange context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain.
Alright, what do we... Dexterity. Let's try and get him out of there, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Interesting that they add it after, I guess. I don't know. I mean, I guess it makes sense. I don't know. It's the eyes twitching for me. I can't.
The brain lifts from the skull. You notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature.
Wait, why is the body still moving?
Making it more subservient. Don't
see that.
Should improve its threat.
Alright. We do have... Okay. we'll see. Asking for a lot. And we made it happen.
Seems unaware of your interference. It relaxes in your hands.
Not creepy at all.
We are free. Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
Creepy. Alright, what's at the helm?
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here.
We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm.
What is this? Alright, let's go.
To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
Mm-hmm. Ew, why is it so gross again? Well, okay. So, newborn. Gathering its bearings, disadvantage on attack rolls, lower armor class and hit points. Cannot take reactions. Cha. You could have waited for me to get on here, girl. See what I mean? Alright, let's
never
go.
Never wanted the easy path.
Thank you. I mean, none of that was necessary. It's very dramatic.
Abomination. This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing. A silver sword. And a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform.
Transform.
We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be geich, mind flayers.
I mean, my mind is already tainted and twisted, sis. So, oh god, I feel like I have to go with the first one. I'm role playing here.
We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority.
Why is my character so upset? She's just so... just right in here, just angry. Alright, we already know this. I mean, sure, we'll ask.
Who am I? your only chance of survival.
She's already tired of the questions, and I'm with her. I'm tired of them too. But we're role-playing. This is RP 100%.
First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control.
We kind of already know the helm is our way out of here.
As for that
then
thing,
we'd be obtuse.
It will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
We're making friends. We have a brain friend. We have a Galthraki. I think is how you say that. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, get surprised. We don't need this. Alright, get surprised so you can get wrecked. Get in there. Oh. No. I did not know. Okay. Hold on. There's my stuff here. Okay. Okay. Oh. It's a very sensitive. We gotta get you in here first, so. No, he's oh, you can't be out here missing, girl. How you let the brain do all the work? Imagine.
You proved surprisingly adequate.
First of all, calm down.
Now, to the helm.
No, never mind.
Yeah, look at there.
Up. Theia. Moving ahead. At the ready. Here goes nothing.
Cutscene.
Before me. What's inside?
Hello. I probably even jumped over it, but I don't feel like taking them off of it. Oh, are we encumbered? When did this become a thing? Supply pack. Okay. Interesting. Just trying to make sure we got money, y'all. Got. Alright.
Shouldn't mind my step.
So it's hiding here.
Teeth. Oh? Well, on my way to becoming over encumbered again.
Oh, what's up for discussion?
Lend a hand, won't you, love?
No, there's different.
A rat in the kitchen. 10 red rats. And they're flying and they're clawing.
The mind flayers have already enthralled him. Leave him, or we will share his fate.
But we need to save him. He's like, what if he's the Bucky to my Steve Rogers? You know what I mean? Like, what if he's the Bucky to my Steve?
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Get up! Commencing with battle. Okay.
You bow, or you break.
Wow, nice. Even though I don't know what happened. That's why you missed. I don't know if you can get over here.
Taste my fury.
Wow, getting some nice crits in today.
Thank you. want to have a word.
I'm a bit peaked, Mum. I think I'll go to bed early.
Nothing we can do for that guy, unfortunately. Yeah, the edge scrolling.
Moving in.
Not my favorite.
Still alive, so that's progress. With haste.
To the helm. You are needed.
To survive.
Yes, the helm.
I'll be all right.
I don't remember them having that necklace.
Was it side?
Wow, this is an interesting route that we've taken here, ma'am. Okay. As far as those little legs are going to carry you, madam. So far are you going to go? Hold on. You're passing possible loops.
Oh. What's in here?
Okay. Full on sensitive.
Breathe deep and move.
This you come back. Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
Girl, shut the
another mystery. Can't read the script.
Okay, so she's like understanding this.
These boots have seen everything.
Fail every check.
Can't lay down.
We have no time for stragglers.
You're talking to Steve Rogers here, ma'am. I always have time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing
calls
for me.
Captain Boulder.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
We must go. To the helm we must go.
I don't think that's what the world's called, but...
There's got to be a way to open it.
I can't think of anything else right now. I look around.
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Okay.
Socket. And that socket must power this thing.
You're going to have to have a look-see around.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
What path lies before me? Could mean anything.
Nope, we're touching it. Creepy.
Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
Will and preserve me. That cannot be our fate. What's hiding here?
A key, a candle.
A key? For what?
Probably a lock.
I have to keep going.
Feel like it's asking a lot of unnecessary questions.
Need to find a way forward.
Okay.
At least things have stayed interesting. Anything of use? I need a key. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
No, girl.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life.
Okay, now as I remember,
at last,
you could not get her out of there previously, so that's definitely new. There was no way you could open the.
No one back home will ever believe this.
So this will be interesting.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gift with you.
You keep dangerous company.
We're gonna ignore
that. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way.
Nope, you're on your own. Trash. All right.
Shadowheart. One moment.
All right, let's go.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already. She's right. Lead on.
Alright. So, okay, it's the first time we'll have Shadow Heart in the beginning.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge?
I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
I don't have time for any of y'all's disputes. Okay, if you're having a lover's quarrel, deal with it later. Oh, he's blocked by everybody. Okay. So there's no way he can get out. Alright, that's a weird place for him to be for that.
We need to get out of here. Now.
Time to strike. Taking position.
this ship hits the ground, we're dead. Have to keep going.
I'm ready. I'd better take a peek.
No, he's fine. Really? First of all, he didn't even have to fucking move.
Another fight. Let's go.
We'll ascend.
So I don't know if he can actually help her. Like, I don't know. We'll find out. You can actually help her though. Okay. Why would I do that? Okay, I don't... How do we not do this now?
have seen everything.
Forward, Istin.
Incende!
Victory awaits. This is your end. Make way.
Oh, that's definitely new. We're almost here now, sis. Do better. So, they've changed quite a few things, so definitely do improve the gameplay and help explain the roles a little bit, which is really, really cool. I don't know that I really like the talking every time you move. It's not my favorite. It's not horrible, but it's just like every time you're clicking, almost like whenever your character reaches like the point of your first click and you go to click again, she like says at the game. So that is gonna get a little annoying. Should probably check and see if there's a setting to like not have them say it as often. But yeah, I mean, so far so good. I was just saying how the loading didn't take that long, and then here we are. So what I'm going to do while I'm waiting for this to load is I'm going to take a quick break here. So the video is going to end with this lovely loading screen. and then we'll pick back up probably on the beach. because if I recall correctly, there's a minor cutscene in between this one and when you get onto the beach. So I will stop the video here because this might be a long loading screen, I don't know. and we will continue in the next one. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe so we can keep the channel growing so I can continue to play more games and record my reactions with you guys because that's really fun. And yeah, join the Discord. If you have any game suggestions that you want to drop by me, let me know. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!